What's up, everybody? Dante Crisis back with The Godfather. Now, Tom Hagen wants us at the compound, so let's go and make our way over there. We need a car, though. And far be it from me to steal a car from a person. Let's see if I can find a parked one. Speaking of which. But yeah, for anybody who's curious, I cannot change the music settings. For some fucking reason, I just can't change it. Oh, this guy clearly wants to talk to me.
I'm gonna miss Luca Brasi. I wanted to be just like him. I remember one time he killed one of our own guys just for giving the Corleones a bad name. You're not gonna give the Corleones a bad name. Are you?
No. It's not my intention.
Salazzo kidnapped Tom, but Tom talked his way out of it.
Incredible. Tom's free and not a scratch on him.
Well.
Salazzo's thinking. He's already shown his hand.
I don't know. Nobody kidnaps a consigliere and gets away.
To be fair, he got out because Salazzo wanted him to. It's in the movie. What's up, Hagen?
Let me speak plainly. Corleone family has need of men like you, because as we speak, our enemies encircle us, waiting to prey on any sign of weakness.
What can I do for the family?
We would like to offer you a role as an unofficial enforcer for the family.
More money.
See that we maintain control on the streets, help us to regain our true balance. In time, you will become a trusted associate to our family, and then, God willing, you will become one of our made men.
That's what we've been waiting for. There we go, one of the first ranks is becoming done. And now our respect meter has jumped up. So time report, wrong one, it's progress, career progress, there we go. Promotion, next one, wait. Didn't I just... Hold up, I'm sorry, what the hell? Okay, I guess not.
Hey, Clemenza's looking for you. Over at the Falconite.
Okay. Meet Clemenza at the Falconite. Oh, what's up, Luca?
How you doing, kid? Got a job for you. You're interested?
Oh, damn right. More money.
Anything for the family.
We got a problem with a Tattaglia wise guy, Mikey Saleri. He hangs around that butcher shop you earned for us. Take him out.
Okay, here we go. Here's the hit list. This is something I will show. Now, these are somewhat optional, but if you complete them, you get payment. But there's a special setup. Do it a certain way, you'll get even more money and respect.
You know, trucks are a good place to start. I started by robbing trucks. I remember telling Pop, I wanted to enter the family business that I could, you know, learn to sell olive oil. He tells me, every man has one destiny. Well, today, my destiny is all about wanting what the hell's inside of them trucks and what it does for me, you know what I mean?
Yeah, very much so. So, yeah, that gives you the indication that trucks have valuables inside them that you can steal, but also learn where it all comes from. Yeah, so, okay, regardless. I am going to go and get that hit done. Get myself some respect and some payment. I'm sorry, that bugs me. I just got promoted, didn't I? Doing a so... Alright, whatever. Oh yeah, another thing as well. Just as a small little fun thing, every time I get promoted, I will be adding new clothing. So we got a shirt, we got the pants, next is the vest. And a tie, because, you know, you gotta have a tie. And now before we go there, let us go to this, there it is. See, it's not that far, so there's no point in cutting it out. You see what I mean? God damn it. Right, so they want me to take this guy out via hand to hand. I have no idea why he's hanging out in a butcher shop that we own. But, you know. Oh, he's behind it. Why the hell did I think he was inside? Yeah, there he is. All is forgiven.
This is my turn.
Hey, fucker.
Get out of here. I'll beat you to a pulp.
I highly doubt that. And boom. All done. More cash, more respect. That's what you go for. Alright, now Clemenza's not that far, so we're gonna go and do that now.
Thank you. That
monster was... not a problem. It's always good to have people paying their respects. Even though I'm literally just an outsider. There we go.
The Don's still in bad shape. Why don't you go over to the hospital in Little Italy and keep an eye on things?
You think there's gonna be trouble?
The police got the building under wraps, but they're not our guys, and I don't trust them.
Huh, you don't trust them. I don't trust any cops. Oh, what's up?
You look like you want to talk to me?
I know a secret about those delivery trucks. Could earn you a lot of dough. Interested?
Of course.
I'm interested. What are you thinking?
Them trucks ain't all legit. Some are smuggling goods for the mob. Stop them with a little firepower, then interrogate the driver. You'll find out where they're coming from.
There you go. There's another example of the trucks.
The Barzinis. Nah, they seem okay. Keep to themselves, pretty much.
Yeah, we're only just learning about this stuff, which I think I already explained.
The Italians have gone soft. Just knock them over and poof, they're gone.
I ain't whacked a guy in over a month.
You can trust Acunio, but mess with their business and you're a dead man.
If you say so. And this is the,
Did you leave his face clean as a sign of respect?
Did I fuck? And here we learn about, the Stratches.
Or...
Yeah, I'm on my way. So... Yeah, you pretty much get the idea. Hopefully this mission will get me the respect to get me up to rank 15, which is the cap for an outsider until I become an associate. Damn right. And obviously the only reason I don't own Little Italy at the moment is because I haven't taken over the warehouses. One, they're too dangerous at this point. But I did say that I was going to leave them for a video. So. But regardless, I still make money. Now we just need to make our way over to the hospital. Which again, stated before, Little Italy, it's not that big, so you can literally run it and really not waste as much time as you'd think. You see? Alright, intensive care. Is she just another temptation? Somewhat.
Going to the hospital to see
no,
Pop.
No, I want to send some bodyguards with him, all right?
He'll be all right. Solotin knows he's a civilian.
All right. Be careful, huh?
Yes, sir.
Send somebody with him anyway.
Another famous scene from the movie.
Hi.
Hi. Guard duty, huh?
Yeah. You?
I'm here to see Marty. Listen. Thanks. There's nothing I hate more than playing the damsel in distress, but I appreciate what you did.
Anytime.
I guess I better go in.
Hey.
Yeah?
I was thinking, maybe we should, you know...
No. No. We really shouldn't. But we will.
Love this game. She's the one downside to the game, and it's not her as a character.
Hey, no weapons inside. Hand him over.
No problem. You know where Monk Malone is?
You mean Marty Malone? He's upstairs, second floor.
Yeah, Monk Malone.
Get all this back when you leave.
Yeah, that shotgun's gonna... That shotgun's eyeing me.
Few flowers should brighten the place up.
Hey, Monk.
Well, well, he's my kind of nurse.
So you decided to come look up...
He looks dead.
Wouldn't have missed it for the world.
Thanks. He's starting to look like his old self again, right?
I don't know, he always looked like shit. And he's wearing his clothes.
What was that?
Check out what that noise was.
Time to die, Don Corleone. Don Corleone, come out. You can't hide forever.
Dude, shut up. Yeah, I think I'll be needing this.
Get Frankie out of here.
Why are you still wearing your clothes?
I'm sorry.
Who are you? Who are you? I'm Michael Corleone. Men are coming here tonight to kill my father.
I'm here to help. Clemenza sent me. What happened to the police? The guards?
I don't know, but I have an idea. I'm gonna get the nurse to move my father to another room. You better get your girl out of here. There's a way out through the basement. Go find Tom Hagen. Tell him what's going on.
Hey, keep away from the front door. They may be out there already.
There's the one biggest downside to the authenticity of this game. They could not get Al Pacino's likeness or his voice, which is kind of upset. Which is kind of disappointing.
It's too quiet.
Yeah, no shit. Here we go.
Just lie here, Pop. I'll take care of you now.
Just listen to this.
I'm with you.
Yeah, that's a lot of foolishness about this colossal business. It's so unfortunate. That's really unnecessary. I gave him my no with all my courtesy. I told him his business would not interfere with mine. And, he didn't take it right. I know that the Italian family is bringing misfortune out on our heads. Well, that's life. Everybody's got their own tale of sorrow.
Again, those small things that are just awesome about this game. All right, we need to get downstairs.
We need to get to the basement.
Yeah.
Come on. But let's go.
There it is. That's what we want.
There go more of them.
Yep, I saw him.
I'm gonna make you cry for your mommy.
No, you're not. Oh, lovely. Fucking love that one. Shit. Damn it. You dick. Pop your fucking head around one more time. Damn it. I got his fucking shoulder. Not his head, but I got his head then, asshole. Uh-huh. And how did it feel? Yeah, I'm gonna need that. Fuck.
You blew out my kneecap.
Let's use you as cover. Which is funny because I'm trying to get an execution, but I'm just not getting any luck with it. Asshole. Right, who the fuck was that? I see you. Overkill, but effective.
Tom, see if you can help Michael.
Alright.
Frankie, are you gonna be okay?
It looks like I'm threatening her.
Be fine. Go on. The Don needs you.
Okay. Look like I was fucking threatening her then.
I'll go get Tom.
God damn it. Mother. Dicks. And yeah, I should. God damn it, Michael.
Follow me. We've got to cover the front entrance.
All right, then let's go.
Not a fucking muscle.
I thought I got all you guinea hoods locked up. What the hell are you doing here?
What's the Turk paying you to set up my father, Captain?
Take a hold of him. Stand him up straight.
Ooh. Told you not to get involved, didn't I?
I'm attorney for the Corleone family. These men are private detectives hired to protect Vito Corleone. If you interfere, you'll have to appear before a judge in the morning to show cause.
Asshole. Smug pricks. And there it is. Level 15. So, let's get that last upgrade for this, because I won't be able to upgrade until I level up. Or until I get a promotion. What's up?
Hey, Clements is looking for you. Over at the shop on Mulberry.
Oh, that's awesome. Now, one moment, because I see an orange dot on my map, which, yeah, hit activation. Where the fuck is it? Oh, it's over there in Brooklyn. Alright, I'll cut to when I'm over in Brooklyn for it. Welcome to Brooklyn. Mostly Tatalia, but it is a Tatalia-owned area, but I own pretty much all the shops minus one, where I accidentally killed the shop owner by accident because I wasn't watching his health meter. But again, the only places I don't own is the warehouses, which pretty much equal the control of the district. Are you inside or outside? You're inside, that's good. God damn it! I fucking hate it when NPCs block doors.
Looking for a job, kid? You might be able to squeeze in a little batting practice.
What's up? Sure.
As long as it's not my last at bat, Tessio. What's on the card?
This Titania Slimeball, Donnie Marinelli, has something on one of our friends. Our police chief. Take this bat and convince Donnie to keep his hands out of our pockets.
So, use the baseball bat. Oh, hello.
Cocktail, mister?
Yeah, sure, I'd love a cocktail. Unfortunately, I don't think I'm going to be able to drink it. Right, so where is this poor bastard who's going to be going on, who's going to be striked out? There he is, he's in Brooklyn. Alright, well, let's go and strike out this guy. Sorry. Oh, for the love of fuck. Thank God civvies do run out of the way. Actually, thinking on it, it wouldn't be smart because I'm not going to get the respect from it, so this one's going to have to wait actually till I get, this one's going to have to wait, sorry guys, so I'll be right back until I get to the, back to Little Italy. Alright, here we go. God damn it, civvies just love throwing themselves in front of my damn car. What's up, Clemenza?
Hey, kid. Here's the hot ticket in town. So be there. Everyone who is anyone may drop in. Maybe you can make a few contacts.
Well, that would be awesome.
The party's over at Rosa's. You know Rosa? Runs a hot little operation. Great for parties, know what I mean?
Well.
Back again.
What's up?
Interested in getting into the big time?
Bigger is better. What are you thinking?
Out there, kid, there's always someone wanting to make a buck off you. Keep an eye out for the black market sellers. You find one, you might find the weapon upgrade you're looking for. Look in the alleyways.
Yep, you will. But you could also look at your mini-map and just find the ones that have got stars next to them. They're generally ones that have the upgrades that you want. The one I'm more interested in... God fucking damn it. The one I'm very interested in at the moment is the assassin pistol, which is a fully upgraded pistol. Basically, it looks like a black M1911, so that's the one that I'm looking at. Then after that, it's the Dillinger, which is the fully upgraded Tommy gun. Then after that, Street Sweeper, which is the fully upgraded shotgun. Well, thanks for opening the door for me. Alright, time for fireworks, yep. Overconfident with corrupt power. That says a lot. Hey, Rosa.
The party's upstairs. Go and enjoy yourself.
Thanks.
Monk asked to see you. He's upstairs.
Talk to Sonny, Paulie, and Monk.
Something to show
you. Oh, that guy's pissed off his head.
Hey, Belle, I'm a legend. Maybe by chance you didn't hear about me.
Good luck, sonny.
Hey, kid, I'm assuming you can see. I'm busy. Go find your own party favors.
I think me and you would do all right together.
You need to talk to ladies.
I bet you got a real pretty voice. You ever sing on stage?
You're a sweet one.
And gets your respect as well, which, again, honestly, is kind of pointless for me.
Guys are just blessed. I don't know. Casa do Caballo. I don't know.
But again, that's kind of pointless to me because of the fact that I don't have...
Hey, look at you! Look who's here, Mr. Sharp. We're going to have a great time. I'm so glad you got here.
Hey, give me a minute. Didn't you see I'm busy here?
Oh, yeah, real fucking busy, Paulie.
Hey, look at you! Look who's here, Mr. Sharp. We're gonna have a great time. I'm so glad you got here.
Yeah, so am I.
Flattery will get you everywhere.
I appreciate it. And there we go. Well, fuck my life. Ow. Gotta love how it takes three of them to restrain Monk.
Who do we have here? Huh? Bunch of celebrities, are we?
But we'll see about that. I think think I need to take you in for interrogation.
Ah, he's also a bit rapey. Okay. All the ingredients to make a guy hate somebody.
Son of a bitch. Something's gotta be done.
You're right.
Hey, honey. You see anything
Sarge
you like?
Takes what he wants. Get it?
Yep. And I'm only gonna take what I want.
Listen, Mac. I hardly know these people. I don't want to catch any trouble. Think you can help me out of here? Huh?
No, little never hurts. And you gotta be where you gotta be.
I gotta love how easily
So try to sneak past them.
You gotta love how corrupt that they are. I'm gonna need this.
I could really use a cigarette.
I got something better for you. What the hell? Ah, fuck it. Oh, you're dead anyway. Snap of the neck. And all I wanted to do was use the goddamn wire. Just sneak in. Oh, fuck it. Thank God choking him out isn't that hard. Thanks for the ammo though, asshole. I know there's a third cop.
Come on, Patsy, show me what you got. Let me
Yeah, alright. I'll show you what I got. Dead. I am so quick to strangle them out. Here we go. Love how they just die. Silent assassin, there it is. There's another execution method. What the fuck? I left the mission area? What? Oh, fuck you. All right, here we go again.
Let me go. You're...
Now. See. All right.
Stop.
Don't make an even bigger mistake.
God damn it, we just choked the motherfucker out. There we go. And don't tell me I'm gonna leave the fucking mission area again. There we go. Now he's dead.
That hurts. Please.
Oi, motherfucker, how fucking dare you? Oh my god, we just grab a hold of him. Thank you. He dead. God damn it. Will you turn? Oh god, turn around, please. There we go.
You okay? Did he hurt you?
Only my pride. Drunken fool's yours for the taking.
Oh, he's drunk, is he? Oh, I could make this look like an accident. I could so make this look like an accident. Hey, Chief!
You and... Punk.
gonna die for this.
I can't seem to turn him around. Whatever, I'll make him come to me. I can't seem to turn him around. There you go. Mother. There. Jesus Christ. Bye.
He was drunk. He fell. It was an accident.
Thank God for 1940s forensics being as terrible as they were. And thank God for stupid drunken idiots. Oh, right, so I am getting the benefit to the... That's weird. I didn't think I'd get the benefit to it. Alright, well, regardless, we're going to have to end it for this part. So, thanks for watching, everybody. I'm Dante Crisis. Signing off, and I'll see you next time.